I'm a freaking chatterbox. Finally popping off for all the havin' knots. What you know about having to watch matlock mad all day is bootleg up on the magnavox. They finally taking off the padlocks. What's that mean? Shit, oh dang, I'm in the cast box. I want your backs, you're watching. Oh yeah, plus it's middle fingers at your mascots. Jeepers, get them B. Should I slow it down a moment? Nope, look, I hold it down. I'm the golden child in the vocal lounge. No decline to roll up an opponent. Too easy bars, I told you I was on it. Yeah, no more messin'. I got the juice like I'm Omar Epps'n. It's a go hard lesson. It looks so far, you below bar question. I spit so hard, I'm a Bogart veteran. Yeah, there the snare goes. I'm not really one for being with the air hose. In high school, I was bare bones, skinny as a rail, witty as hell, and singing with the baritones. And plus, no girls were sharing the pheromones. Well, there it goes. That's the reason that I'm like this. So instead, I went deep in the vault to write shit that I was feeling and to share it with my headphones. Now I'm back with the battering ram. So before battling beat, I gather a clan, cause I'm too complex for the dumb rhymers. I'm in the lunch line, repping for the punchliners. You want the crunch time killer, Mr. Tough Guy, who turns sometimes gorilla? That's me from the era of the Rough Riders. You and I, polar opposite, plus minus, I've had enough. I'm as nuts as I was before. I love God, but I still like drugs and cocktails. I need a good buzz from the nugs. I swore I never stopped since the first time I touched the pot scale. Homie got an East Coast flow, call it Bronx Tales. I'm from the 614. I'm in a dope zone, but one can never be too high, so I think I'ma twist one more. Yeah, you about to get some more, this a marathon. We just starting up, prepared to ride. It's a paradigm, like a paradigm. No way to compare to God, who's been a rapper since Terror Squad. Yup, 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 and I am out here on my Farrakhan. Homie, I swear to God, I'm so damn comfy on the mic that I feel like I'm walking on the beat, high stepping on all the upper echelon. Keep a weapon drawn, please blast away, cause all I got's my bars and my last grenade. You probably thinking I'm a basket case. You damn right, I still rap like I'm at least half my age. So what I'm supposed to do? It's my fault that I'm the dopest in the vocal booth. You've been around for this long and you don't produce. But holy yo for goose, I need to slow it down a sec, I think I broke a tooth. Jesus, the boy's back on his grizz. A lot of people act like they doing stuff, but you see, B.YONEST, so he actually is. And plus what I've learned is beyond bars, that I really kinda got a knack for the biz. I guess that it helps that I see most peeps through a well-versed accurate lens. And plus, man, I'm like 40-some damn years old, too grown to wanna have to pretend. I walk around scared of some dude from before, in the mood for the wrath of revenge. I seen people get stabbed in the bins, and that kinda stupid is not me. The homie Joe say I'm up there in his top three. The older I get, I'm kinda thinking I might be, cause I'm smoldering the whole globe with a hot streak. Back to a drop beat, I'm used to being on the hot seat, 10 toes deep in the concrete. Plus I used to be afraid to open up to anyone, at least now I listen when the knock speaks. And for any rapper who's got beef, I'm right here ready and willing with hot grease. You can find me anywhere, I'm the homie in the dope J's, clean kicks, hoodie in the hat with the pot leaf. I'm obsolete. It's on to the outro. So for those of y'all I wanna hear before, you gon' probably hit the floor when you learn what I'm about, show. I could give a more, but I'm getting bored being stuck up in the booth, murdering it with the bounce flow. So it's over with the mayhem. I guess there's really not much more to say. So the only way to end it is an amen. Amen. Yeah.